There's a great way to help fight cancer. It takes teamwork, and it takes footwork, too. It's the Relay for Life, and it's coming to your community next. The Heart of the Valley Relay for Life takes place at Kimberly High School on August 14th and 15th. For more info, call 920-739-1201. The money raised will serve cancer research and service programs in the sponsoring community. Supporting projects like this is why WLUK Fox 11 is your home team.
Bradshaw cannot stand flat-footed and absorb the punishment of the punching power of Bart.
I agree with HBK. Bart Gunn did earn respect in the Broad Brawl tournament.
Bart was absolutely dominating. The question is now, what's next for Bart? I mean, certainly a WWF superstar with a great deal of skill. But what about boxing? I think this man could get it done with his fist for a profession, if you know what I'm saying.
You know, Kevin, both you and I spoke with Bart Gunn after the show on Monday night. Bart basically told us that he wants respect and he's going to knock on Mr. McMahon's office door.
Well, Bob Holly set the take on Dick Togo from Kai and Tai, knows Bart Gunn very well. The only man to survive all three rounds against Bart Gunn. And you got to wonder now if Bob Holly, because of his longtime association with Bart Gunn, if his career is going to be on the rise as well.
Bob Holly now set to lock up with Dick Togo from Kai and Tai. What about Bradshaw? You got to give him credit.
You got to give every man that was in the Brawl for All tournament credit for standing in there, for going toe-to-toe, and for doing their best. Bradshaw suffered a pretty nasty concussion from the hands of Bart Gunn.
Holly with an elbow now to the back of Dick Togo from Kai and Tai. Folks, Sunday Night Heat, 7 o'clock, 6 Central on USA, live from Madison Square Garden, the hour before SummerSlam. And listen to some of the news that may happen on Heat.
Well, certainly Stone Cold has a lot on his mind, but I understand as Togo takes down Bob Holly with a big clothesline out of the corner, Stone Cold has vowed to await for the arrival of The Undertaker and Kane with an equalizer. What does that mean?
I have no idea, but what about Triple H?
Oh, man. Oh my,
what a move by Togo, and Holly's in trouble.
Well, Triple H is infuriated with The Rock. We'll show you later on exactly why. But Triple H promises to make The Rock pay early and often, and certainly leading into their ladder match for the Intercontinental title at SummerSlam.
Togo now climbing the ropes, and Holly with a big right hand. Bob Holly now taking control, and Togo for the ride.
Sheer strength there from Bob Holly.
Here's the cover now by Bob Holly. There's two. Getting the shoulder up is Togo. Kevin, what about Sable?
Well, Sable, we understand, could be letting the world in on exactly who her mystery partner is on Sunday Night Heat. A lot of speculation. Is it an oddity, Michael? Do you know who it is?
I have no idea. What about you?
I know who it is.
Well, tell me.
No.
Come on. You don't know. Just teasing everybody again.
You just better watch Sunday Night Heat, 7, 6 Central on USA.
Plus LOD 2000, Fader, Gangrel, and much, much more.
Boy, you give Shane McMahon a live microphone, anything is bound to happen.
I'll tell you what. And here's Holly now. Togo whips across the ring. Climbing the rope. Oh. What an athletic move by Togo. Here's the cover now. This could be over. Holly kicks out.
Didn't hook the leg. The second senton-like maneuver we've seen from Togo. If he lands the senton bomb, it'll be lights out for Bob Holly. Kai and Tai looking to gain some momentum before they compete at SummerSlam.
Wow, what a slam by Bob Holly. Here's the cover now. There's two. Togo, just gets the shoulder up.
It's going to be the four members of Kai and Tai taking on the three members of the Oddities. And the Insane Clown Posse is going to be on hand.
I love that song.
Oh, that is going to be great. What an event SummerSlam is going to be.
Holly with the suplex now. Once again into the cover. Togo could be done here, and now he gets the shoulder up.
A little surprising that Bob Holly didn't hook the leg. And I think that Dick Togo has done a nice job of taking Bob Holly out of his game. He seems a little bit distracted.
There's the boot now to the face. He's distracted now. He might be out of it now. Here's Holly again with the cover. And Togo again gets the shoulder up. Folks, we've talked about Sunday Night Heat. We've talked about SummerSlam. What about backstage at SummerSlam on the web?
For everybody that doesn't have pay-per-view capabilities in their area, what a way to be part of SummerSlam. On the internet, live on WWF.com. We are very excited about backstage at SummerSlam. In fact, you can order it right now on WWF.com.
And Holly now Togo's so out of it, he may be ordering pizza soon.
I'm telling you what, this Togo is tough. All the members of Kai and Tai are tough. Yamaguchi-san on the outside of the ring. And don't think that Funaki, Teo, and Takamichinoku are far behind. They know exactly what's happening in the ring right now.
Holly now using the shirt of Togo as an advantage, and what a right hand.
Laid him open.
Wow, again.
Michael, you went through your entire high school life with your shirt pulled over your head in that wedgie position, didn't you?
All the time. Yeah, okay. You admit it. You got me. What about you? You were hung up in the showers, weren't you?
Brother, I was the one given the wedgies.
Yeah, right. Here we go now. Holly in control. Big forearm across the back of Togo.
Well, what about Owen Hart and Ken Shamrock in the Lion's Den match? We're going to talk about that a little later on. There's a big story surrounding the construction of a 9-foot pit inside the theater at Madison Square Garden.
Big old clothesline by Holly. And Togo is really in trouble here.
Holly now methodically dismantling Togo.
Holly setting him up now. This could be it. Powerbomb by Holly.
Center of the ring, but does not go for the cover.
Holly now out on the apron. He could be getting set to climb the ropes here. We've seen this before. Holly to the top rope. Togo prone in the center of the ring. And here he comes.
Oh, I guess you could call that an Alabama jam.
He caught him. It should be it. It's over. Holly defeats Togo, and Yamaguchi-san is irate.
Bob Holly.
Big win for Bob Holly. It's going to be a night of champions. Four title matches in all at SummerSlam. We'll talk more about it later.